Hazrat Ubaidullah bin Abdullah has reported from Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu that Hazrat Maimuna radiyallahu anha said that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was asked about a mouse that fell into ghee. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Take it and the ghee all around it out and eat the remaining ghee." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5540.